This is Theodore Fitz Randolph. He was an attorney, politician, and businessman that lived between 1826 and 1883. He served as a United States Senator from New Jersey, as Governor of New Jersey, and as the President of the Morris and Essex Railroad.